Let me know if something's happening. I'm making my social media post. Trying to forget sure you. I'm all alone in a ghost town. It's a beautiful madness inside my soul, and I can't stop. It's okay, I don't need cake right now. Thinking of you, walking on the lonely avenue. It's okay, now's not the time to eat it. Are you? Thank you for the offer, though. You know, that's actually kind of tempting. I'm feeling high and drunk. Close my eyes and I can't stop. Thinking just to like figure out how they pose. I would actually do that. That'll only take like 15 minutes. I'll do that after stream. What? That actually worked? Wait, you flashed so late. How did you survive? I thought for sure like it was still gonna hit you because you took so long to do it. I thought like you were just gonna die for it and they'd be one for one. Like, I see, wow. Can I buy one of those intuitions? That was still pretty cool. Good job, dude. Hey, McClick. Weird name, but thanks for the sub.
That was like a... At what stage? That was like a little pretty stupid.
9 months. Only three more to go till 1 year.
Can't do the crunch thanks thing. Thanks for the last box. It was so good.
And thanks for the music. I trying to forget you. YouTube videos less than three. I'm all alone in a ghost
town. There's a beautiful oh, God. Madness. Every once in a while, Eric, when you're talking, I get like a sub or donation, and then I'm trying to listen to both at the same time, and it's so hard. Okay, I'll just let you know if you're ever talking like in the middle of a sentence and then a donation pops up. I tried to listen to both, I ended up hearing none. That's why I have it written down on my bot. Here, back. Jingo Django. Thanks. Oh, I missed the minion. Thanks for this up, McQuit and Derzia. Welcome both of you. Hope you guys enjoy. A lot of subs all at once. And then Sam2518 with the 9 month free sub. Just 3 more months for your sub shirt, dude. Hope you like it. And I'm glad you enjoyed the stream for so long. No, I was gonna just spend lucky stuff. And Chris Tucker. My phone is already more. It's 30 months. Thanks! I try. She saw you in the area?
Yeah, she might have.
though. It was actually kind of close though. If I survived a little bit longer, I'd have my spells back up. Yeah, that was a wasted flash. Wait, lost subject 18.
I feel sexual tension between you and your little cousin Capitride.
Let's see. I'm 20. Almost 21.
He has the Righteous Glory and Night Child. They have cooldown now.
He's 6. Soon turning 7. Trying to forget you. I'm give me a workout. Eric, what do you think of, a hearty relationship between a 20... Actually, I'm not going to talk walking on the lonely avenue. I was gonna, someone like donated about like a Winces joke between me and my little cousin.
Oh,
but it's not good to keep talking about it because my cousin's dad can hear me.
No.
Hey, Yvonne, OTY, 6 months. Welcome back. You betcha. Oh, that's how she's doing. I was thinking like, wait, she's going way too far out. She has ult, no flash. No parry. 5 more seconds. I can TP. I'm up in 5. I'll TP here. I have him sandwiched. I'm going around. I got caught up between if I should try to help you or kill Fira. I got neither. Yeah, nice kill. Lunge. Nice and team up. What's up? So many people are subbing. What is up with you guys? We're at like 15 subs in the past 10 minutes. Hold it. Wait a second. Did you kill him? See ya, Fiora. Yeah, without your parry and all, nothing. Hey, Love Krieger 1. Thanks for the sub. And, ooh, nice crit. Dear Moore. Welcome as all. So many of you guys. Hope y'all like the emotes. Hope y'all like the jacket. Hope y'all like the stream. I want to try out that new buff. It's such a good buff. It's such a nice quality of life buff. I'm really glad they did that instead of just buffing his damage. Huh?
Oh, the W, right?
Yeah, like when you W, you get extra 50 range.
Right. Keep forgetting to max.
When's the next cross-dressing stream? Oh, one of my friends wants to buy me a lot of makeup today. I wasn't really feeling up to it. She's like, we need to find you a skin tone that matches your, or a foundation that matches your skin tone. I didn't manage my cooldowns properly. Or rather, I think I should have just not fought that at all, considering she had ult, and I didn't. Okay, I should still be able to pretty easily beat her though, so far ahead. Especially for this period of time where she has no ult and I have mine. And I just gotta like play less sloppy. Go to Tyson's for a meetup when you get makeup. That's actually what I'm going for my makeup. Wait, did I already say that? I'm meeting up with friends at Tyson's Corner today. And then one of them's gonna buy me makeup. My love so wild. Please give me always death stance first. Not always. In this game against Fiora, I like to do it. If they're not too tanky, and you want a lot of combat stats, then yeah. If they're very agile and mobile, go Ghostblade. If it's like Gangplank or something where your main issue is actually getting to them. And if they're kind of tanky, you go Fever first. And you want 2v2 top? No, Liz is gonna be here. Flag for the assist. I'm gonna kill it. What the? My Q missed. Did you see that? Funky. You got stunned, you can release.
Yeah.
STFs don't stand the flash. Didn't end with a flash? Lots of build against Darius. Probably just a paper rush. In ghost town, there's a beautiful madness inside my soul, and I can't stop thinking of you. Walking on the he definitely falls under that tanky category. That makes it kind of difficult to face. Although he does a lot more damage than most tanks. But if he builds off like a Sunfire Cape or something, or even just like Ninja Tabby and Pal, then you're pretty screwed. I'm on my way. I got everything up. I would be more careful with my stun. Damn, I flashed for that. I was only for one kill. Oh yeah, the item had a really long description. I got bored halfway through. Stopped reading. What was that about? So alright, that was a waste of TP. I thought they were gonna keep pressuring.
There's
a huge wave top. Let me just force Fiora to be there as well before you start dragging. I'm not nearby. I have like nothing up for him. A minute and a half. second now.
Trying to forget you. I'm all alone in a ghost town. It's a beautiful madness.
There you are, Skullcrab.
Inside my soul, and I can't stop thinking of you.
Walking
on a lonely avenue. Are you? Are you?
Oh, I didn't do the recall cancel, my bad.
My love so wild.
Could have been a Challenger Jacket level player.
My love so wild. Please kill me, baby. My love so wild. Please kill me a sign. My love so wild. Please kill me a sign.
Pretty sure I can beat through all of them right now. We're actually kind of close in gold. I have an extra 30 farm on her and the tower board, so I'm up like 6 or 7 gold. Should be enough to beat her. If we're even gold, most of the time she'll win at this point of the game. She just scales better 1v1. Did the sound... Are the sound effects different? You don't play with sound. But the scheme sounds a little bit different. Mostly like when I get minions. I'm not even saying I'm irked by it. Oh. Nah, dude, it's so good. Like, anyone who is gonna be getting CC'd in fights, you just pop before you get CC'd. Nah, your own base health, homie.
Base? What the fuck is that?
I could just buy that one item, like, as my only tanky item. I'm gonna be fine. I might require assistance. Oh! Close fight. Wait, what does that do?
Okay, so when I ult them, you get like extra damage.
Okay. So it just deals extra damage when you ult.
50% of your
see, isn't that better on the AD carry? Oh, whoa, wow, he is mobile.
Oh, nice. Okay, I can ult. Man, fuck that.
Trying to forget you. I'm all alone in a ghost town. Right, I'm just gonna read the description for your item.
I described it wrong.
Bind to an ally without an existing conduit. Casting ultimate near ally surrounds you with a frost storm that ignites your ally's basic attacks for 10 seconds. So it gives you like burn damage. You slow them by 20%. Allies' attacks burn their target for 50% bonus magic damage. Cool. And your attacks will slow. Alright, now to get Gargrip on stone plates. Yeah, I've slowly been becoming a huge fan of not building that much damage. Where you build damage early and then transition to utility. Let the AD carries deal the damage. As long as you deal enough to kill a squishy if they're isolated, then that's good enough. Everything else you just build tanky. At least that's like the impression I get from Gargoyle's dumb play. This new money stunt is so weird. My god. That's so sexy. I got flash. Flashing. Woo! That's hot.
Oh shit, man.
It's good to burn. Oh, she got all the kills?
Yeah, dude.
I guess we did just talk about like building damage. Oh, don't let Bard die. Right into me. Oh, I see the storm. Yeah.
Yo.
What? Are Zaya's legendary? I did all the work! Actually, I didn't do all the work, but I did a lot of work too. Oh, I didn't get it. Did you get it?
I didn't get it.
No, no plus a DG for either of us. Alright, next time, we'll work together to secure it. We'll split it 25-25.